Delhi's air quality index, or AQI, has reached an alarming level and has become a public health hazard. The Delhi government, therefore, on its part, has announced the implementation of the odd-even scheme to curb pollution and tackle the traffic menace in the city. Hello there, this is Bhavya Kaushal, and here are four things to know about Delhi's odd-even scheme. Under this scheme, private four-wheeler vehicles with odd last digit will be allowed on odd dates, and those with even digit will be allowed on even dates. The Delhi government has implemented the scheme for 11 days from November 4 to November 15 from 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. Delhi's Transport Minister Kailash Gehlot announced that the number of registered electric vehicles in the city is less than 1,000. Since they are less polluting, they have been exempted. In addition, two-wheelers and women drivers have also been exempted. An amount of Rs 4,000 will be charged for the violation of the scheme. Have a great day ahead. I'm not afraid to die.